It's Frederick Anderson, who was pulled in the second period of Saturday's game at the Naval Academy. 32 wins, a career best, 5 shutouts. Chad Johnson has gone 4-1 in his last 5 with a save percentage over 92%. Toronto has killed off 11 of 14 in the last 5. Buffalo has gone 3-for-17 with their power play in the same time period. Kyle Laposo, Ristolainen at the point with a shot tipped in. Sam Reinhart out in front, and Buffalo is off and running.
As Ryan O'Reilly takes the pass, he's allowed to go blue line to blue line, and then just a little kick out pass to the side as Laposo drives it down back to the defenseman. It's a simple recipe, puck to the net and a great deflection.
Scott Wilson plays it along. On a cycle, it's Pominville, the veteran. In deep, in back of the goal. Johan Larsson goes up top. Rasmus Ristolainen, a tip. They score! Jason Pominville in the high slot. And Buffalo roars to an early 2-0 lead.
As they get the puck, they move it around quickly down low. This is where they're winning the battles to the puck. Another roll behind, and Larson's just going to roll out. Gets it to the point, and Ristolainen again. It's not a big shot. Just a quick little wrist shot and a high tip just at the top of the faceoff circle. And a nice deflection that goes in on, hits Kadri in front and goes past Anderson. A bit of bad luck for the Leafs, who are now down 2. As Pominville will score this one. He has 11 on the year for the veteran.
Second time around for Jason Pominville. Depth at center, insurance policy here down the stretch. A turnover! Johnson said no on Zach Hyman. Boy, Chad Johnson changed some quality saves early.
Well, and timely saves. He knows his team has lead. Toronto trying to get it going.
Brendan Gulli with a shot stopped by Frederick Anderson.
The fans on this clearing attempt. Hyman all alone. And a quick backhand by him. And a great job by Johnson. Reacts. Just gets over very quickly as that puck comes right to the top of the crease. And at the other end, it's shot by Gulli at the point. It caught Morgan Riley in front as him and Pominville battling for position.
Marlowe, the final push here. There's some carryover time if they don't score. Now, Nylander will hit the Buffalo line. He'll go wide. A shot short side held by Johnson. The rebound scores! Leo Komarov out in front. And Toronto cuts the lead in half. Connor Brown loose along the boards. That much time on the power play. Pominville feeds in for Reinhart. Picked off by Connor Brown. O'Reilly, what a save! Frederick Anderson on Ryan O'Reilly with had him dead to rights.
Cool. Earlier is can't handle the puck. Connor Brown has trouble. O'Reilly, this was on the power play. As he stays on, a bit of a rolling puck in front, and Anderson gets his blocker on it.
Trading places with Nelson. Held in by Kyle Laposo. He has an opening. The pass, chipped high, Beaulieu, possibly the bar.
That might have been Fred Anderson's stick that made the save.
Now Laposo with a shot, glancing off Komarov, and it goes out of play. Kyle Laposo from the flank, off Beaulieu, off the crossbar. Nikita Zaitsev on a partial change. Matt Martin through the slot, give and go, they score! Leo Komarov with his second goal tonight. Beautiful give and go with Matt Martin. We have a tie game.
Zaitsev's going to move it up to Martin, and he plays catch with Komarov. A quick 3-on-2, little give and go. And Komarov with his second of the game ties it up. There's a look, kind of goes off Martin's skate right back to Komarov, who goes between the pads of Johnson. And the Toronto Maple Leafs, who have been pressing this fourth line, comes through to tie it up. Side with Gulli in this game.
They score off the skate of Jurgensen's out in front. Alert play by Sam Reinhart off the faceoff. Buffalo's back on top.
Strange goal off the draw as Reinhart just going to circle around. Jurgensen goes through to the net. It goes off his skate, as you said, John, and past Anderson to the far side. Just presence in front, and Scandella was coming down that backside. That's like a face-off play. Little roll. think Reinhart was looking for Scandella coming down from the point, but it goes off Gergensen's and into the net.
We'll feed it in on Chad Johnson. 14 minutes gone in the second period. 3-2 Buffalo. Tyler Bozak batted in. Johnson said no. James Van Riemsdyk batted that one out of midair. Anderson in exchange with Kadri. Nazem Kadri. Ron Hainsey off the referee. There's O'Reilly. Shot scores! Fortuna's bounce off the official. 4-2 Buffalo.
Unfortunate play. Hainsey trying to rim it around and he catches the official in the leg. Goes right to Ryan O'Reilly and he beats Anderson glove side. Well, that was a tough play. Tries to get out of the way. He can't. But it bounces right to O'Reilly. Quick shot by him and it goes under the glove of Anderson. And Buffalo back on top by two. These last two goals for Toronto have just not gone their way. O'Reilly 19 on the year, now one away from 20.
And it comes back for Gardner. Played here, an opening for James Van Riemsdyk. He's in. It goes high. Another chance for Toronto. They'll push it deep in the Buffalo zone. A nice look at Scandella. Picked off by Marlowe. Far side it goes for Mitch Miner. Travis Dermott at the point. The shot taken, stopped, and getting back to it, Chad Johnson. Just before it got to the post or the line.
Dermott able to just move in a few steps from the blue line. It comes in and Johnson just kind of misreads, goes off that top part of his glove down, and he's able to reach back just in time. Another look at it. It's called that cheater area of the glove. Just gets enough of that puck. Boy, just in time.
Johan Larson tried to get by Matt Murray in that sequence, and now Gardner has a tough time. Nolan across, a shot caught off. Anderson, a great save. They score! Johan Larson got to the loose change after Frederick Anderson stopped Pominville. 5-2 Buffalo.
Mike Babcock quickly a challenge here on the play, and you see the contact, John, as he's coming across. The contact is before he gets to the puck.
Right. And did Anderson have time to reset?
After review, it was determined the decision on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
Well, that's the way we go. 20 seconds on the power play. To the outside, Marner. In front, they score! Mitch Marner finds a way. He picks an opening. And Toronto is within two with 2:03 left. Marner in the ring with a shot stopped by Johnson. The rebound held in by Nylander. 8 seconds on the clock. Off Ristolainen. Marner gets to it. 4 seconds left. Mitch Marner all the way across. Broken up. And the Buffalo Sabres. With the 207th all-time meeting. And the first this season against Mike Babcock and the Toronto Maple Leafs by a count of 5-3. So Toronto now winless in their last four, and Buffalo has won four of their last six.